together, and then hopefully Carl and his boys will show up.
Okay.
So on Friday, there's going to be a barbecue in Tonasket for firefighters and those affected by the fires, and they're expecting a lot of people, so about 40 to 45 of these fresh fish are going to go over there to that barbecue.